Welcome to the Duct Tape Escape Team Challenge. Brian and I are going to be on the team. Gunnar and Matthias are going to be on the losing team.
Oh yeah, give us some like, Corey, give us some like intro clip.
We have a total of 3 rounds that we're gonna participate in.
First, we're gonna be duct taped together, and the fastest team to break out wins that point. Second round is a tug of war. We're gonna be wrapping our ankles together against the other team. Whoever reaches the end and touches the cone wins the point for their team. And the third and final round will be one player from each team gets duct taped to a chair by the other team. The first person to break out wins that point for their team. Boom, boom, let's go.
Guys, make sure you click that bell icon next to our channel name on desktop and on mobile to get notified when we upload videos because Brian will be commenting back for the first 30 minutes of this video, so make sure you do it for next time.
So the other team has one roll of duct tape to duct tape us together, and the fastest team.
Oh, good honor. Duct tape.
The fastest team to break out wins this round. All right, who wants to go first?
You were like a foot from it.
All right, Brian. Face each other.
Here, do this.
Don't tape up the mic.
What are you doing? You can't move my limb. That's a cheating.
Why? I like it better.
That's better. Right. No, it's not, bro. We can't Hulk
out
of this.
You gotta do their hands.
I can Hulk out, bro.
You gonna Hulk out of this?
I'm gonna Hulk out, dog.
We'll Hulk out together and we'll.
You gotta do their hands, dog.
Stop.
Behave, Jay Fred.
I'm gonna hold him up now.
No, you can't hold him. Oh, dear.
What? Whoa! Wait. You think I care? You just give me suspenders.
Yeah.
Other side, man.
Hey, Brian, no. He's breaking it. He's getting. No.
No, I'm covering.
Okay, that's acceptable. Put your protect your spazinuk.
I made up the word spazinuk.
Joey, again with the inappropriate.
How's it inappropriate? It's not even a word.
Joey, calm down, bro.
You're getting so dizzy.
You gotta go in here, though.
It's on my buns. It's on my buns.
I think last time we did this, we used like cheaper duct tape for sure.
Ha! You didn't get my finger.
Dude, you made a mistake putting your hands down there.
Whoa, easy there.
Joe, we can't fall back towards me because I'm gonna land on my face.
Dog, this is gonna be a piece of cake, huh?
What are your arms?
My arms don't need to be in this world right now.
Ow! Ow!
Accept it.
Oh, dude, what is that?
Yeah.
Bacon beef?
Whoa. See, if I do the same one, it's really hard to break one thing that's been reinforced 80 times.
Hold on.
We push our butt together and try and take our back away.
No, what takes you so long?
My hands are on my. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3.
Take it off, get it all off.